We have an update now to a story we first brought to you yesterday. A third dog that was in a vehicle when that vehicle was carjacked in New Haven over the weekend has been found. Volunteers report that Onyx is safe. He was being transported with other dogs to a foster home when the driver was approached by a suspect and attacked. You see some pictures. There's Onyx right there. The other dogs that were missing were found earlier this week. The driver of the vehicle is currently recovering.